Alright, this is Sam Hain. I'm gonna give you a tip on how you record a movie on a regular compact disc. Just select a movie that's, when you look for a movie, select one that's under 701 megabytes, and you can put the whole movie on there. It's very simple. You do it the same way you do the DVD, but you put it on a CD that way too. I've done it plenty of times. And that's my little tip for this time, so I thought I'd share it. And if you have any more questions about it, let me know. Bye now.